Yo llegaba a ese. Welcome to my FC2. Pretty freaking amazing so far. This is one of the things that I hate so much. Is that why do people make the little characters freaking like 6'3"? And mine's like. I mean, it was a fight every once in a while, but got the bitch. Got her. Got her. Got her. Got her. Got her. Bitch, what? Don't even. Nah, I don't wanna fucking lock up. Get out of here with that shoes. Bitch. Bitch. Get wet. Oh! Watch it go for the knees. Wow, son! Of course you would go for those. Wow. 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 Pardon. You know, stop the shop, don't spam. Honestly, if like I was a fight, I find it. Six. Ooh. Cross straight heavy straight cross. Gotta get him, gotta get him, gotta get him. Collection, collection, collection. Okay. What sells the most? I legit need these bad. No. No. Okay, so. Might as well, yo, cause I ain't have enough. Cause I'm definitely not gonna have enough. Chanel, I needed this. I honestly see no use for fucking leg health, but I'll keep one because, you know, you need, definitely need leg health. So within my collection, that's just a fight knife, fuck, but I didn't have enough guys, so. I've never had enough for it. This game is pretty good, but one of the dumb shit about this game is how people spam that fucking that new bitch you saw that girl beat me with. I honestly hate those so bad. If it wasn't for that, it was spamming me, then I would probably be doing this game a lot better. I'm just saying. I'm not complaining, but. Was it before? No, I want to know what was it before. Oh. So let's see how you... Wait, okay, 65 is my clinch, right? Okay. That's what I got to. Okay, 64. So this game, you gotta be so precise. Like, you gotta be so... Oh my god, dude. Fucking athleticism. Wait, stand up? What does it bring my stand up to? I kept replacing it in an accident. There we go. God damn. And I had short business then. I wonder what happened. Come on, figure what the hell. Holy shit. See, I just found a way how to use it without using that, because, you know, I'm gonna need that. Oh, like. I don't like wasting. I'd rather use like the... No. Alright, fucking thanks to that spammer bitch, I have 11 wins, 11 wins and I've lost it now. Most dominant character thing I've ever had. Fucking tick bitch. This shit, yeah, I won the title. Yeah, I won the title, I had successful title reigns, and then some bitch came and ruined it. Wait. I can honestly, I'm going to freaking, I also make it like R2 with some still block, and then you can, you know, change triangle to square. I think we can block both. But you ain't gonna ever happen. Sorry, guys. And, my god. Bambi Anderson. Cause this was born in 19. Look at that! Why are their gold characters fucking 5, 8, and 130? Some girls are not like that. I understand some are. But god damn. Did you get your ass out of here like you know about this game? Fuck out, nigga. Yo, can you like fuck off, man? If you are, you piss me off. Switch your stamina, cuz. Switch your. Oh, I got you. Ooh! Wow. Wow. You're gonna put that body hook on me, huh, boys? Oh! What? What? Yeah, now you wanna cover up. Now you wanna cover up. You think I'm being so confident, too? Huh? Oh, and you're trying to waste my stamina. You guys always block. Can you not kick my body? You're annoying me. Yeah, this one is mine for that one punch. I'm done. Nah, you need to chill. Oh my god, yo, this bitch is fucking annoying as shit. What if I knocked you out with like that? I would've been happy as shit. Man, you already know. You already know. Bitch, I wish to fuck you. Okay. Wow, of course she would do that. Of course he would do that. Bitch, let's try. Let's spam. You wanna spam, we can spam. Of course, that's what they always wanna do. They always wanna spam. They always wanna. Wow. Wow, can't even, okay, game. Wow, thanks, appreciate you. I'm gonna hit this bitch once. Nope, nah, you ain't spamming me, ho. Oh my god, yo, what are you doing? Wow, this is why I legit hate this game sometimes. They legit don't stop, they stay spamming so hard, yo. This ain't even funny. How is this a good game? You know what? Fuck it out this shit, nigga. Look at this shit. Nope. Get me out. Nah. Wow! Did I really... Ooh. I really missed all of those. Of course you get that replay. Watch. Yep. Yep. Yep, of course you get that replay for that shit. Of course you get that replay. Just jump behind the fucking line. Don't go behind the fucking line, yo, wow. Fight me, stop. Yeah, just let's lean. Bitch, damn. What? What? Oh, of course! Of course! Yeah, ho. What? She's gonna, you know what? You wanna go for some fucking spamming? Let's go for some spams. Honestly, probably not funny. It's not funny at all. Junior Cell Club, bitch. Ha! Got you! Got you! Nope, don't let it flip you. Sprawl! What the fuck? Back mount yourself! Get up, that's the best option. Don't let her. I swear, yo, this game really makes me mad so bad. Bitch, that. Call me Chad. Hey, call me Chad. Of course. Of course, you hit like that. Of course, you hit like that. What, bitch? Right here. Oh, that's hard. That's hard. I'm good in the face about it. The time is so fucking real. Watch. Watch me. Oh! Oh! Bitch hit me. Hey! Oh! Yo, you got, y'all don't understand, yo. The taunting is so real. Oh! You heard that, right? That looks like I'm body clapping. I swear, dude, don't even start. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 wow. What? Yeah. Christian. Ow, my face.
Making her way to the octagon, looking for the win once again to defend her title.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship level her title.
Bam Bam, ready to defend her UFC Women's Bantamweight Championship. The Sniper, making her way to the octagon with just one goal in mind, and that is to become the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape, she is focused, she is motivated, and she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new...
Our tail of the tape! The Sniper,
ready?
Bam Bam. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for the Sniper. White trunks for the champion. Quite simply, this is one of the biggest fights in UFC history. Highly anticipated for so long. Finally, they meet tonight. This fight, quite simply, is one of the biggest in UFC history.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up. This is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now.
That knee kick damage. Wow!
Hard diving punch.
Vicious ground and pound. Big left.
jab connects. And they're free. Short uppercut. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, vicious knee!
Wow, that's a big left hand. She's in full guard now. Left hand by the sniper. Moves to half guard. Bam Bam's is cut is getting worse. Man.
Trying to take the back here.
Oh, good left hand. She gets her back. Great transition to top position.
She got out of the choke.
Found a hold for that.
She transitions to full guard.
But it sounds for the end of round number one.
There shouldn't be any doubt in the minds of the judges who won that round.
Absolutely, Mike. That was straight up. Of domination. And here another big shot lands. And another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Several near fight and
ready?
Round two is underway. The battle continues, and the champion is being pushed to the brink. The top two. Nice big knee! Big knee!
Whoa!
Oh, big right hand.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Oh, that's it. It's over. It's over. They're stopping the fight. Wow. Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes, ground and pound, that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again, ground and pound for the TKO finish.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ethan Mays is on top of this contest at 25 seconds of round number two. Playing the victory, TKO! And two!
Check. our main event of the evening between the Sniper and Hazardous. Hazardous set to enter the octagon again tonight, looking to become the new UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused. She is motivated. And she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
Hazardous enters the octagon with just one thing on her mind, the UFC championship belt. The Sniper.
You ready?
Hazardous.
You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Hazardous. Black trunks for the champion. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
The Sniper, wow! Oh! Oh!
You need to get out of there. Let's go, do something.
Oh, big shot from the top.
She secures north-south position.
Great transitions on the ground.
Side control again. Good shot to the body.
Just over three now. She's back up. Ah, that's a big hook. Body punch is blocked. Inside leg kick.
And she's down!
Oh. Wow, that was a hard one, Mike.
Oh, that's a big left. And there's a reversal.
She moves into full mount.
Left hand.
High kick.
Hazardous with the lead left.
Nice leg kick.
The Sniper with some big kicks.
Huge kick misses.
Nice job with the roundhouse. Gotten herself to the tie clinch.
Oh, Vicky!
45 seconds.
Hard straight punch.
Seconds of the round. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Round one in the books. Nice round with a huge knockdown from Hazardous.
Yeah, that was a big...
Tremendous nice hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning KO that retained her title. The shot lands with picture-perfect accuracy. Her opponent goes limp, her arms go up, and she retains her world title. Let's see that again. Take a look at this from a different angle. Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision. The Sniper remains the UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion.
Still rolled up. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level.